It gets a little bit. I wonder why. Far Cry 1. Now where we left off, we actually had quite a lot of fun and whatnot. And sure, I mean, let's say waiting for this game to load up is driving me a little bit crazy. So crazy. But no, not that kind of crazy. Crazy as in stressed out.
Okay, Jack. You should be able to get down the river by boat pretty fast. The mobile uplink is downriver, and I.
Okay. But aside for that, it was like. Ooh. Hold on. I need to aim. I'm after shooting. Okay, he dead. He dead. No one in the minigun? Oh, that's good. Oh yeah. We need to heading down via the river. I'm happy with my OYCW. I'm planning to change it. Wait a moment, what? Wait, oh yeah, there you go. And yes, I'm a little bit sleepy, but that's not gonna stop me, is it? Oh, no, no, no. Why would it? Yeah, there's no, let's say, zoom in to this gun. They're out there somewhere. I see them. As expected. Ow. One down. Plenty more to go. And of course they realize that one of the fact they would have a minigun mount over there. Say what you want, but I think old games are fun. I mean, more specifically this one. Sadly, it wasn't available for any console, cause hey. It was a little bit impossible to do so at the time, but regardless of that. It here. And I need water too. Hold on. Reaching for a bottle so I can both rip off some clouds and.
Searching the river. Be careful. Some of their best are out there looking for you.
Goody. Let's make things a whole lot more smooth, shall we? Firefly. Wait a moment. Shit. He did. One did. Where are you going? I need a medkit. Not such a regular merc. God damn it, I couldn't shoot. Why? Where'd he go? I fucking knew it. Water, so good. Why the hell not, huh? He said it was looking for me, right? And here I am. Move into the temple. Well, I'm gonna shoot the shit out of these guys. What happened here? Oh my god, I have a bomb. Motherfucker, motherfucker, motherfucker. I'm gonna make it soon. I require medkit. He's still the one down by the river that's the best. Today I'm looking for me. Oh no, I can only wonder where. Where it would be, huh? The minigun? Did it explode a tank here? The radio? That's it. Well, that's not what I need. I need me some bulletproof vest. That's what I need. And again, I mean, I guess I could, but should I? Oh, well. Here goes nothing. Here you go, nothing, alright. I mean, I must have an OCIW. Well, I mean, a YCW. Upgrade! Yeah, it doesn't look all that hot. Come on, you piece of shit! Okay. I think you have left me to be turned into my favor. Hold on more now. Or so that would seem. I'm fucking gonna get by the guy. Okay. Well, he tried. Pretty hard for that. Gotta move on. Not the best, huh? So that's why. You better get a move on. Who's the best move to have around? God damn it. out of the way. Work that is. I would need to get rid of this little bridge. So with that, I'm gonna fly around. You guys wanna hit the it with the boat. Oh shit! This'll do. This'll do for now. I definitely need way more ammo, I guess. Rightly, let's get the boat. I really, really didn't want to blow this little shack up. Because it needs patrol boats. I mean, they're the best one I'll ever have for the time being, that is. What I say, like a charm. They would have to give this to the, their big little stinky. I'm gonna go by foot. What the hell not? And a helicopter. Why would I not be surprised, huh? Why wouldn't I even be surprised for that matter? Motherfucker, where the hell is he even going? Goodbye. I fucking knew it. Friend, I just had three. Stop shooting at me. I mean, I could go even by boat if I wanted to, but that seems to be a very wild idea for now. Besides, I mean, the real enemy is eventually right about here. I see Mr. Ninja over there hiding. And I got him. What the hell is he even doing? Goodbye. Hey, Raven. That was, something, I guess. Alright then, what are you gonna do now? Then you're gonna... Oh yeah, that's right, nothing. You're just gonna fly away and flame that like the little bitch you are. Ethan. Motherfucker, have I missed? If it wasn't for just one dude and then the other dude... That thing didn't fire yet, but alright. Even apart from that, I still managed to kill the dude. Alright. The helicopter will not see me here because of the leaves. The deck. Snipe this dude. Typical. Of course, why would there be, huh?
Alright, here goes nothing. Gotta approach this very, very cautiously. That's what I need. At least for one. Righty then. Pretty sure desecrated a temple. And a OCIW over here. Oh, ow! Doing the minigun, but thankfully I was able to shoot him off. I see grenades on him. Too bad I can't figure that out. And we chopped it up a douchebag over there. That little thing in the cheek, let me get off. Oh shit, I missed. Oh well. Look good on him. He has no eyes. Okay, can I move on? Armor. Just a dinky amount of armor, but I'll take it. I mean, pick out a pinch of salt. Think of it like a Quake 2, right? Little armor shards. And yeah, I mean, just going around the battlefield, just collecting little bits of fragmented armor just to want to patch up a few bullet holes, huh? Got more rockets. I mean, couldn't went over here, and you done here, but then again, it's already done. Shit. The ahead. Somewhere. Yum. Bitch. What am I kind of supposed to expect over here? A Trigen to jump out of nowhere or what? I did not like that guy at all. They're up to something, I know that. Find me now, I dare ya. Yo. That's why. Trying to get, now I got him. Ow. What the hell, boss? That'll teach him to be quite a bit more. Where is it now? There's someone right behind me, right? Yeah, there he is. There he is. How are they even hiding at a time? Whatever. I gotta wait. For now, at least. For now. Got Bluey. Oh, look at that. Another heli. Where the hell go? I can still hear it. right when the fun was about to begin. Why would that even get the helicopter in? Because it won't. That's why. Huh? Ooh. Right. What the helicopter even doing over there too? Oh, he doesn't load it, I guess. Understandable. With a bit of a waste. And the helicopter's nothing. Helicopter's no big deal. I gotta dig him out. But should I? That's a good question. Might as well, I guess. Might as well. You know, given how the... I don't get any closer. Alright then, I guess. Might as well go do me a Metal Gear Soldier on this one.
Cause why the hell not?
There it is.
You should be close to the uplink. It's just a little ways off the river itself, but there should be a path. Be careful, though. It looks like you can't just stroll in there.
So close. Pockets! Oh my god. Ah, thank you very much. Turn this thing around. There we go. Now it's finally gonna move on. And go on sailing. For fuck's sake. Then go on sailing away. God damn it. Had that thing blown up on me, I would have been able to make it, but... Shit, man, that looks pretty cool. then, off we go. Fatal crash that left 3 people killed. And a Sealand here takes out another boat. There you go. Now we're gonna take the action. Ooh, birdie birdie. I am gonna stroll in here. Keep it calm. Maybe some metal and tell them that I'm gonna really need it. Alright. Plane a little bit smaller than I expected it to be. Ammo, 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 ammo. Ammo, ammo. Nine, not for me. After his blood sooner or later. As a matter of fact, what a convenient little gift at my disposal. I really wanted to see if there was any boat on the incoming. Gladly, look like you learned your lesson. Well, or so it would seem. Or so. Ah, at least he died in a party. This guy was so close to his dreams. He died running to it. Alright, let's see what else we got. So this is the place.
Crow is right on top of your position. I'd suggest taking him out before he gets to the uplink and calls in reinforcements. Of course, if you want more guys shooting at you, that's your call.
Where is Crow, actually? Is that a Trident? No. Yeah. Oh, really? Is that who I was hiding? Now, where is Mr. Crow?
You hear something?
Maybe, do you? Maybe, do you?
So you're the famous Dr. Krieger.
Who is this? Who am I talking to?
You'll find out soon enough.
So that was Crow. He was so OP in a helicopter and he died like a little bitch. This guy is still in denial about his death. He was shot in the heart, but he was not ready for love. What else am I looking for? Wait. Oh. Oh, there's like a, some shotgun of sorts. Man. I was thinking that Crow would put up for more of a fight. Little pansy. What a little pansy. And here's the...
Okay, Doyle. I'm at the truck.
Connect the PDA to the uplink. I'm transmitting the coordinates to you now.
His voice sounds a bit different.
Jack, come in, Jack.
Yeah?
I'm on my way to your position. Doyle told me you uploaded the info. That's some good work.
Jack!
Are you looting
Bingo.
Him?
This is the location of the facility where they manufacture the mutagen.
Oh.
It even looks like he has an arming sequence for a tactical nuke in case they had to cover their tracks. Thanks, Crow. You just made this real easy.
Oh yeah, I'm sure this is going to be a lead pipe cinch.
And he became a bird and flew away. And yes, my OCIW became an M4.
Just keep your eyes on the jungle, Jack.
Now that we've got some time to chat, you can fill me in on a few details.
Krieger was a top researcher at the Defense Department, specialized
really?
In genetics, protocols for human combat enhancement.
The Trigens.
Right.
Where does the CIA fit in?
Army intelligence busted Krieger for unapproved human testing. He went private sector, so we sent Doyle in as a lab assistant to keep tabs on his work.
So are we here to stop Krieger or save Doyle?
I'm here to keep those creatures from getting off this island. I brought you along because I might just need your help.
So, I'm just along for the ride?
Good boy. Doyle mentioned a mercenary base in this area. Let's pay them a visit.
I'm starting to believe now that... Oh well. Vape and seeing here how it actually fits perfectly well. It's a Crown 3. Of course, I'm gonna have to jolt out the voltage a bit more for the damn thing. Charm, I guess. It's a charm. A very beautiful one.
Jack, Val. I've received a go from the office. They've assessed the situation, and they need you to take out the main compound.
I think there are two sites we need to worry about. An outpost and the main compound itself. If we want to make sure we take both out, we're gonna need to get the nuke.
The nuke? Are you crazy?
Oh, relax. It's got a very small yield. Just enough to destroy the facility without too much collateral damage.
Oh.
Besides, we'll be out of range and upwind by the time it goes off.
I hope so.
I spotted a small camp nearby. Looks like the perfect place to borrow some transportation.
You have one way... okay. I hope she's good with that thing. Right, tag along. Oh. So that's why... Huh? She, didn't even move at all. Oh. I bet she's quite confident
over
what
there!
I'm doing. Making my job a hell of a lot easier.
Careful, Jack.
I see. Got a light machine gun. Should I?
Get him.
All right. Hold on. Yeah, he does have an Well. Is when I get some steroids injected in my P90 and boom. Oh, actually, the same weapon and the same ammo. Okay, hold on. Yeah. I mean, I can switch it around, things around, right? Yeah, I can. Deagle. Coffee machine. Yeah, coffee machine, man. Didn't know it's like one of those world's worst assault weapon. Yeah, man. Coffee's some very powerful shit. What is this shit? Hello there. Yeah, it's just a generator. Could have sworn I heard a vehicle. And they're gonna find a shotgun in time soon. So many weapons to choose for. Take a little time. Better get some armor, lady. Don't wanna get screwed when at least expected, I guess. Some good meat, some bananas, soda, yeah, shit, man, even more coffee over here, man, oh, man, should I not, actually, if you think of me having second thoughts, then, to be honest, you'd be right. Crazy idea. I mean, yeah, you'll see. Oh, I see. It has 40 rounds, so that's good enough. My P90 carries 50 rounds.
Let's go.
I'll drive. You handle the gun.
I'm on it.
This is gonna be fun.
We've got company.
Haven't I noticed?
Jack, behind you!
goddammit.
Doyle, we're here. Can you provide us with the location of the main security terminal?
Stand by. I'm flashing you the coordinates now.
All right, I've got them. Okay, here's what we need to do. Jack, you get the fun part. You're going to sneak into the camp and clear a way for me. Once inside, I should be able to hack their security grid so we can infiltrate the main camp and grab the nuke.
Whoa, I'm not touching a nuke. Not even a little tiny one.
Nobody's asking you to, tough guy. I'm qualified to arm it. All you have to do is get me in there.
You're full of surprises, lady.
Yeah, let's just get a move on. Because, I mean, the reason why you shouldn't even touch a nuke, it's simple, I mean, because even though the thing is covered with lead, it's still emitting radiation particles, and some radiation particle that, how can I say, hello there, that they cause you cancer, and you get cancer, you slowly degrade yourself to death. This will be fun. Fuck it.
We've got company.
Yeah, thanks for stealing my idea, moron. He has a sunscreen, but I don't, huh? I get how it is.
Huh? Who's there?
Oh, they got someone. And I can't... What's that horrible noise?
Where are you?
Right where I'm at. Seriously, now, what's that horrible noise? Oh god. There we go. I killed it. Pizza. And this is... they definitely got a good mug. Ooh. Double kill. One shot. I love the fact that he has to line up for the kill. As expected, sniper.
Over there!
Right then. Oh, medkit. And the armor here would also be amazing. Ammo. I'll take some. Let's go in here. I think I want to loot this place a little bit more. You know, just to be sure.
We should be near the terminal now. They usually keep secure control points on the upper floors.
Figures.
Never mind. I'm just jumpy.
Some pizza would also be good, wouldn't it? What hell are these things?
Come over here. I think I found something.
Okay, I'm hacking into the system now.
Hurry up. I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Almost got it. There. Done.
Now follow me.
Follow you? Okay. Lady, you can barely tell where you're even going. Let me guess, this is going to turn into an escort mission. My favorite, I guess. My favorite. I get so many guns all down there and she doesn't even bother for...
Surprise, Jack. I got the security code for this door. Open sesame.
She just runs for it, doesn't she? The guy with the light machine gun, another dude over there. That's just me, or her bullets also damaged me as well, too.
Here's the drill. After I find out how to open the gate, we need to get inside and locate the nuke.
Don't remind me.
That's not all. I need you to enter their headquarters and find the arming device. There's no time, so we need to split up, and you need to stop bitching. Got it?
Jack, I've sent you the location of the arming device. Hurry up, we're running out of time.
Control center over here. Alright. Figures. I see some moving up ahead, but it looks like I'm wrong. And I'm now stuck. Oh, come on now. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? There you go. There we go. At least that's what I would have done. Or maybe... There you go.
Damn, it's locked.
Don't worry. That's what I'm here for. It should be unlocked now.
What was that?
I don't know. What? Only food, you know, did replenish your health, but hey. But hey. The OICW is the supreme. Let's got this one. No one here digging a shit. Okay. No one here digging a shit. I tipped the trash. Sooner or later, I bet the Trigens are gonna
attack.
I know, I don't know. Do you? I do. I think there's someone else over here.
Son of a...
Son of a what? I was about to get up again. I thought, or so as it would seem. Yeah, before that, he didn't need any. Huh? Yeah, I need to go over here, but for that, a keycard is needed. But I don't have set keycard yet. But the keycard should be right about... Now that would make things a little too easy now, wouldn't it? then. If it ain't here, then we should be outside.
There he is!
I beg your pardon? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Yeah, there she is. He vanished. Vanished into thin air. Tabarnak. I saw a dead man up ahead, over here. Oh wait, there is a dead man. Because he has a key card right here. A yellow pass key card. A piss yellow. Jeebus. They're out here somewhere. Okay. But I made a deal if someone decides to show up, that would make things a whole lot more easier. Wait a moment. They're upstairs, I know.
Device. What now?
Get your butt back to the security building. On the double. I'm almost done here.
Goody. And that ought to make things a little bit more interesting now, wouldn't it? Wouldn't want to keep them waiting, I guess. I'd be a bit tired, but I still can still press on.
See that?
You see what?
Follow me, Jack.
Where are we going?
You'll see.
Yeah. Okay then, I guess. There's no one over there, yeah?
Hang on. This lock is still activated.
Pretty sure...
Okay, that's it.
Pretty sure this path...
This is the outpost, Jack. The nuke is in here somewhere. You go first.
Oh, thank you. What a... an interesting amount of chivalry.
Careful, Jack!
Thanks for shooting me from behind. That really didn't make me feel good. Bit of armor. Ooh. He went a flying.
There you are.
Motherfucker.
We've got company.
Well, please.
Hang on,
we've got
someone right on our tail.
Okay then. What are you even doing?
You in the shark! Right between the eyes, mofo!
What's that sound?
The sound of death. Sure, sure, I enjoy the sound of drowned, but not all the time. God, he turned to a gun. Okay, no need to go to the shithole. Or the shit house for that matter. And the armory.
You see that?
You see something? That?
Not to shoot the nuke.
We've got company.
Uh-huh. ICW, G36, M4, and the MP5. The good thing you gotta... it's all something I can't read shit about. How the hell did it make this like a... How the hell did it make, you know, like the... I mean, I don't know. The grenade, I mean, it can stuff you up to 5, right? And the magazine goes up to 40. That's, you looks like a usual standard aluminium Stagnag with 20 rounds. Oh well. I don't know. I am quite interested. And how do I know, how the hell can you fit 40 rounds into a 20 round magazine?
Come over here. I think I found
something.
Now
that's what I call service. I'll drive.
My pleasure.
What?
Be careful. The labs are guarded by some of Krieger's best men.
Of course they are.
We'll take care of it, Doyle. Talk to you when we get there.
Then... Is this thing gonna take a while? Or not? I mean, I'm not in a hurry, but I can still get the view of the UFO over there. So, where is you gonna put this thing into?
Your way inside the compound is about as clear as it's going to get. Oh, and one more thing. When that nuke detonates, it could cause all sorts of strange things to happen. What I'm trying to say is that you might be in danger of being affected by the mutagen. You might want to take some precautions.
Precautions? Like not blowing up a nuclear weapon while I'm standing right next to it?
I'm dead serious. You should be able to find a serum used as an inoculation in the compound. They usually keep a good supply there.
Let's prep the nuke, and then we can go grab the serum.
What is this? A bad spy movie? You two are gonna get us all killed!
You go first.
Okay, that's it. We finish this, and then we get the hell out of here.
Val should protect the bomb, Jack, while you clear out the area and call the elevator.
Understandable. That is quite a little interesting UFO, I guess. Die, heathen! You heretic! You shall die. They might have weird armor. Not a good for not good of official protection. That helmet does, isn't it? You know, I'm starting to see where you know. Disney or Pixar's The Incredible inspiration came from. Just let it sink in for a bit. I mean, the futuristic guards and their facial protection and whatnot, and futuristic like this and whatnot. I mean, shit, fam. I'm starting to bet it really was. I mean, apart from this game a bit. Although I had to make it have a I mean, for one, made things a bit more child-friendly in a way. Instead of mutants.
Valerie got you. It. It will just take a few seconds for her to get there.
A lot of things can go wrong in at a time in a place like this. Especially for the elevator. We never know what could be riding it. Right, huh? hoping I don't...
Okay, Jack. She's in. Let's go down.
Right. Huh? Huh?
The next gate will be closed. You must find a way to open it to make Val pass this section.
Okay. I have so many questions.
Did you hear that?
No, did you?
Did you hear that? It's him! I'm gonna lay the smack down!
Whoops. Might have destroyed some expensive, oh my god, look at me, I broke another, some expensive hardware.
Did you see something?
Risking exposure to the mutagen. I can only wonder how that's gonna turn out.
Right! What happened here?
And he did. Scared me a bit. Oh, come on, I used a grenade on them. How they even survived, I have no clue.
You see that?
Do you?
What was that? You got nothing on me! Eat lead! Bring it on! Die!
So freaking edgy. I was hiding. Yeah, this hit me. This is bullshit. This is bullshit, I say. It is heresy. Do it. goddamn interesting, I guess. It's very, very interesting.
Did you hear that? You see something? You!
Time over here, you know. God, I'm dumb. And I'm gonna kill this guy with you.
Give it up, buddy!
Nailed him. Think it's all empty now. Okay, because that's exactly what you want you to think. The doctor tried, but the doctor was too stupid because I had the bigger gun. But at the same time, I don't want to know.
Well done, Jack. You're almost there.
Okay. Kind of have my doubts, but hey. Yeah, it... Okay. Here she comes with a thermonuclear device. I hope this thing won't cause any notable pollution. And again, it probably will.
One gate is left. You need to open the gate to the mutagen chamber.
Mutagen, huh?
You see something over there?
Maybe. Classic. Ah, oh, no shit. That was a nice plastic sheet he tried to cover himself with some grenade launcher. I kind of don't want to know what's over there. And again... Kinda scared. Right then. Doing so far so good. I don't know about that over there. I mean, I didn't bring any duct tape with me. And it comes, bit of a thermonuclear device down the hall. At least the AI can maneuver.
Follow me, Jack. We need to find the serum.
What is this place?
I never had access rights to that facility. From what I've been able to determine from the uplink, this is where Krieger's third stage experiments were conducted. From what I've heard, Krieger was in such a hurry that he started taking all sorts of live specimens and infusing them with the Trigen serum. They were also supposed to be creating Trigens from zygotes.
Even the better of their own guys, right? Okay.
Doyle, we're inside the lab.
Okay. Antidote turn. Look for a red case with a biohazard symbol.
What?
I don't like shots.
I'm sure you'll make a lovely mutant.
Inject the serum into your neck.
I've had worse. Let's move.
Here's for tickle.
Arm the bomb now. Jack, You must protect her with your life. She won't be able to defend herself.
Keep it up, Jack.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
All right. Okay, cover me while I arm the device.
Sure. What are you doing?
Hurry up! We've got visitors! Lots of them!
Gun the Jesus into you. Oh fuck. Ow. Yeah, this guy got a shotgun on it.
It's getting thick out here, Val. You better step on it. I'm gonna rip you apart.
Had to make it around.
Damn it, they're good.
It worked. Okay, good.
Now get the hell out of here.
Right.
So, not considerable exposure to radiation. Mutagen released.
Jack, take a look into the future. Nature has failed mankind. Mere humans like you are about to be obsolete. I've only taken a few thousand years of evolution and put it into a test tube. Survival of the fittest. Good luck.
Ah, an M4. But hey.
What the having his power and kinda wonder now. You know, the pirates of the they're dragons. Wow, that's a blind. Amazing. No. Ah, fuck it. Amazing, I'm dead here.
What? Where am I?
Are you joking? Well, only 5 rounds left in this thing. Surely there's no ammo left around here, isn't there? No. I mean, why wouldn't there be, huh? No binoculars. There's nothing but an M4. And one mag. For fuck's sake! They finished me off already. I thought I'd be able to know to, actually... Yeah, right. No, just leave me alone, will ya? Stupid animal. Oh, fuck me. You've got to get a what?
What?
Get more ammo.
I have got to get out of here.
Yeah. Oh, hey there. Yeah. Oh, definitely. Not in God's chance that can I actually escape that. Yeah, I'd love to be chased around with that thing. Yeah, I did hear that. Excuse me, friend, do you got it? Ah, that son of a bitch.
What?
We got 50% left of mag. right. Oh, amazing.
I have got to get out of here.
Well, sure, I mean. Oh, I hate that thing. Why did God even bother to create you?
What?
To get out of here.
You hear something?
Aye, I do. Do you have a... When I have a get out, you know, at least ammo, I get killed.
What? Where am I?
Why did God even bother creating you? Finish me off already.
I have got to get out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Helicopter ahead. Oh, fuck off, will ya?
That must be the way out.
Huh? Best you think on semi-auto, I guess. Died, I'll be much happy.
I have got to get out of here.
Yeah, that thing. Not as bad, not as big as the other ones, but hey. Not being chased around by a little freaking nature.
That must be the way out.
Oh, at last.
At least you get a minigun so you can at least harvest some ammo.
I couldn't get to the radio, Jack. Are you okay?
Well, I'm lost on a jungle island infested with mutants, but other than that, I'm doing great. How are you?
Yeah, I get the idea, wise ass. But at least you're alive. Jack, you have to get out of that area right now. The best way out is straight through the fortified walls. The good news is that it's not far from where you're standing.
And the bad news? Taking care of that shit. Therefore, there's nothing there. Or none that I can, nothing I can see, at least for the time being. Ugh.
Looks like the tridents from the research area are loose all over the island. You'll want to be very careful from here on in.
No shit, Sherlock. I needed that.
Took the antidote.
The antidote should have been able to handle it, but a containment leak could have saturated the air with mutagen.
Oh my god.
Krieger's infected?
He developed an agent to keep it from spreading. He's still on the treatment. I'm sure he's got it with him.
I'll see if I can talk him into a sample.
Ask nicely. I wouldn't say he's completely human.
Oh. And I gotta see a bit of a very... down. That sounds like more of them are coming.
Jack, you're heading for Krieger's central offices. They are located on the edge of the volcano. Looks like he's been keeping it from erupting by using some sort of massive stabilizer. That's where you'll find him, and Val, hopefully.
It's time to end this.
I'm on my way there as well. Don't worry, this is almost over, my friend.
Whatever. lava and just melt. And of course, get me blessed by a bunch of mutants with a rocket launcher. He owns a human, so that's... So I can't be mad at that. Right. Once we get out the buggy... I believe. in somewhere. Goddamn close. So goddamn close.
See you there, Doyle.
You can count on it.
scared. Caution. Oh, that motherfucker. Man, that would be a motherfucker with a rocket launcher. Weirdest place ever to be in. Deadly maneuver in combat. Oh yeah, it already killed plenty of people before, especially the users of the gun. That gun was recording.
See you there, Doyle.
You can count on it.
That motherfucker with the rocket launcher, the first one to die. The G36 is good for a sniper rifle if you think about it. This thing could be like a little miniature light machine gun. Hey, what? Didn't think so. Another armor over here. So far away. I mean, so close and yet so far away from a safe point. But then again, at least I see why. I mean, the difference of by the grenade launcher. The OCW and the G36. The one is pretty aerodynamic. I mean, on the OCW, it's allowed to travel much faster. Well, the G36 is more rounded, which allowed it for
over there!
Much more bigger impact. Yeah, nice try, Mr. Bush. Krieger Lab. I'll see you take care of this bullshittery. Of course. The main door is locked up because it would be just too simple now, wouldn't it? Oh yeah. definitely. At least in Far Cry 2, the grenade launcher did eventually become more, you know, user-friendly. Mario continue? Yeah, might as well, I say. No point in cutting off now. Alright then. Let's just get a move on. Mold of plastic. And here we are.
Did you hear that?
Oh, did you? To hear the voices might be pretty hardcore. But then again, they bring a rocket indoors. This game has some fetish with rockets, I say. That worked out pretty goddamn well. What? I mean, he has a shield. The green launch of that guy would be pretty fatal. Okay then. Yeah, thanks for taking out my armor. I didn't need that. I didn't need that anyway. And a rocket. Hooray for rockets, I guess. That guy. Definitely the best character ever. Total not OP to bring a rocket launcher indoors, huh? I mean, shit fam, why would that even be a little bit OP, huh? Christ. Who in Ubisoft thought it would be a good idea to put a rocket launcher indoors?
What was that?
I don't know. Why would I not firing? Swear to the good Christ. I swear to the good Christ.
Did you hear that?
That bastard, all right. My fucking god.
You'll see something.
Boom. Rockets, grenades, okay, I get it. Let's see how it is. Now this time... how did I miss that? Sure, I mean... This shit. Oh wait, that's right, I can't go out. Shouldn't I? Instead, I kept myself these
rifles.
But now I retired with the rocket launcher for the first one. Calm the fuck down now.
I
believe that there'd be a checkpoint. Kids. Oh, wait. Machete. Not that, you mong. Oh, for fuck's sake. Not the LCW I want to drop. There you go.
You all right?
Do I look all right?
I wouldn't worry about it.
Look like an ogre.
Dear. You won't live long enough to see what happens next.
What are you doing in my swamp, I'd say? Yay. Yeah, it's totally gonna be fair.
You see something here? I'm gonna tell you what you are.
Oh, it's a, that was a good throw, I have to say. There were no guards into this room. Why the fuck was anyone talking? Would they just slip in these guys over here for some goddamn reason? Can I at least get the fucking cover without some, without being ripped apart by bullets? No, I don't think so. Oh, I should get my fucking machete.
You hear something? Look out! There goes! Come on, piece of me!
Yeah, that won't work. I mean, what would even work? Oh.
Where's
already?
The antidote?
Who infected you?
We entered a toxic area.
The mutagen can only be administered through subdermal injection. I wish I could take credit, but I had no time to prepare the serum. Oh, you should turn out to be a beautiful specimen.
As in?
Give it another hour. Much less for her.
The old man was always one for melodrama. Too bad he had no head for business.
Doyle, you wouldn't.
Of course I would. Working for the government taught me that where there's a weapon, there's money to be made.
Why didn't you just kill Krieger yourself?
The Trigens are fiercely loyal, and you just killed their father.
Oh.
I'd love to see how they take the news, but I've got a super mutagen to sell.
Doyle, unless you give us the antidote, you're not leaving this island alive. Now, I know you won't believe me until I've got a gun pointed at your head, but it's true.
Sorry, Jack. I'm gonna need it. Forgive me if I don't shake your hand.
This is gonna turn out to be quite goddamn well.
Coming for you, buddy.
Well, this could be quite sort of. This could be platoon. Armor, armor. God damn it. You know, I thought by now the door would open, but hey, it didn't. At least a med kit somewhere. Please. I'd be much appreciated if I could get at least some freaking med kit. Well, there's a dog, you know. Shit. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do exactly again? Door's locked, that door's locked. This one's open, but at least it's just a hallway. Okay, now what? Okay. Banner. Pesky banner. What about the other side? Yeah, I mean, I've been the other side. And then over there. Say W over here, but that's pretty just it. This door won't open. Okay, so what was the point of all that then? Hoping we some progress though. Med kit, exactly what I needed. Ammo, pistol. Hold on. There you go, that's one of, that's the personal sets. Not sure about a light machine gun though. This time to the rocket launcher. Hell, I mean, the game's got a big fetish for the rocket launcher, that I might as well just go to my go along, I guess. Right. Come on, like said, like when the games give a ton of supplies, it means shit's about to hit the fan. And when it does, it's gonna be beautiful. Right? Can we just have a proper fight with a friggin' monster and that's it? Oh yeah, I can, it seems. Right, especially the snail's pace I was going by, and boop. Oh. simple. Fast and simple, not gonna give like a proper way for me to cut through. You never know. A bully hailing for me from all sides. Quite amazing if they just finally just dropped dead already. But like that is ever gonna happen, isn't it? I'll try shotgunning this time. Rocket launcher wielding demons at me. The rocket launcher for the time being is not gonna be any efficient for the time being, so just let it be here. In the meanwhile, I should go for sniper rifle. Should at least for the best just keep, let's say, shooting at me from a distance. And when I can, I should probably get my hands on the G36. Sorry, OICW, but the gun here is, you know, proving the accuracy that I need. Motherfucker. Of course. Of course. Why, of course. The brood mongoloid at me as well too. Once again, gonna have to get in my shit over here. I don't know if I like it, but I don't need it. I mean, sure, I could. But then again, well, do I even need to? Just one new thing that can get the jump done would be good enough. You're joking, right? That's one thing down, one of those maps down. Another one down. Now for the big mutant. You dead already? Wow.
Here.
Just kill each other off, wouldn't it? But in the twist, it ain't. Jump, I would just go for one of you. Whoop. And that'd be all good, but sadly it ain't gonna be like that now. Now isn't it? Is just by smudging my body mass on it, just like that. Please, thank you. What did that do? Oh wait, that activates the elevator, or what? Okay, I've been over here, and that happened. Thank you. be. Alright then. That doesn't look like a door. Or anything according to indicate it would be a door. And again, I mean, like, at least over here, I'd expect, like, what? Like a bit of a body armor? I know it might be asking a little too much, but still. Ah, fuck it. Might have a head over there. How long is it gonna be?
You hear something?
What was that?
What are they choking on dicks or what? Rocket launchers. Yeah, I agree. Completely. Me? Resourceful? The fuck is that supposed to mean? I get it. Grenade down the stairs is what I'm whipping at.
You're quite the resourceful one, aren't you?
What have you been doing? Party pooper, you know, and that ruined the fun for everyone.
Come on, Carver, you can do better than that. Pit of fire.
So how's he going? Okay, bye. He did, that's for sure.
What the hell was that?
What the hell was that? I don't know. Have any idea what it could be?
Well, this wasn't in your plans, was it, Doyle?
No, please, you don't understand. They sent me. They're always watching. You can't change this. You can't change the future.
Probably not, but I can make sure you're not a part of it. Stupid bastard.
What about the theorem, you mong? So, there we go. At least he wouldn't have to spend the rest of your life in a swamp. Yelling to Stranger, "What are you doing in my swamp?" Right. So apparently that's it. The end of, Far Cry 1. And then Far Cry 2, the little 2 that I also finished. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. And as I look for the next one, so see you guys next time, and until then. Alright. Now the damn thing's gonna, give it a second.